by Philip.
Precious Baba. Umuai.
Daniel Angela.
Justin and Queen because
he like to James Fiji.
Justin and Silver Rama.
Praise Daniel Ezekiel.
Show back to Mike and Amaya.
I actually saw the ad posted on the road and I had to check their page on online. So that was how I got to know about the academy.
I heard about them from academy from my sister and I also checked their Instagram page to know about them. I will show my most friend.
I got to hear from a past student, a past batch student.
I heard about you through a friend who directed me to this place.
I heard about Devil Film Academy through a church member.
I heard about Devil Film Academy through a friend of mine, past student.
I was informed by my uncle, my senior brother, and uncle is senior brother to me, and they have been on what's going on. So they informed me about this activity and television production.
I heard through an aunt.
My 6 weeks training was an awesome experience for me. It gave me the opportunity to help rediscover my inner, passion and talent.
Ah, 6 weeks training was awesome. It was hectic as well. I tried doing the production with me. Thank God, my hair now. First, it was kind of challenging.
Well, my 6 weeks training was very traditional, very, very hectic and very fun, very fun.
My 6 weeks training has been an amazing journey, so I really enjoyed every bit of it.
Was really awesome, full of practicals, healthy, walk. I learned a lot and it was really good.
My 6 weeks training has been entertaining. Yeah, I actually know myself throughout the whole process from week 1 to week 6 to support.
The 6 weeks program was not that easy at all because I had to shuffle a lot of things together with it. So it wasn't easy for me. It was intense.
My 6 weeks training was very intense actually. And I met a beautiful set of people that we worked together and we created beauty. And I enjoyed it, and it was everything that you
On a scale of 1 to 100, I would say 110. That's how much the training has been useful, not just to me, but to the advancement of my career also.
It's been very useful. There's no knowledge that you gain that is wasted. So I came here, I learned so many things. Being a director, I found inner talent. It's been good.
Very, very useful. I get to learn about things about filmmaking, characteristics of filmmaking, things you need to know about filmmaking.
Well, it has been very useful to me. I got to realize that there is more to just being a DOP. You can know other things like being a lightsman, the gaffer, sound, or even costumier.
It has been useful to me. I've learned a lot of things.
Very impactful. It has opened my eyes to another dimension of filmmaking. I learned a lot and I'm really glad about it.
It has been very, very useful to me because actually I thought filmmaking was just acting. Coming here, I learned that there's lots to filmmaking. So that has been useful to me.
It has been very useful. Very, very, very helpful. Very useful.
It has been super useful. I learned some other things I did not know about filmmaking.
What next for me is to start exploring the world of filmmaking as a whole. And not just limit myself to an aspect of filmmaking or content creation, so to say. It has given me the opportunity to, get to do different things as a filmmaker.
just to keep pushing for that, getting gigs, getting sponsored, looking out for more job opportunities, and utilizing all that I've gained here.
Any opportunity that comes from here, I'm going to grab it.
Well, I will try and improve my skills that I've learned here and probably teach or showcase my talent or whatever I'm learning to the world.
What next now is for me to go out there and show the world what I can do.
Wow, I really want to explore. I want to put all I've learned to, you know, practice. I like to participate in films. I like to direct. I also want to produce. So I want to really explore the world of filmmaking.
Opportunities here, opportunities. Try to be what I've learned, show the world what I got to get.
To explore more, continue more, please.
To further more on the filmmaking, continue in the trend. What I have to say to others that are passionate about filmmaking or content creation is for them to get their self down here and register, because they won't regret that one singular act. And for as many that are still out there thinking of what to do with their life, my friend, better come join the Real Film Academy, because it's the place for you.
The training was fantastic, and please, when you are coming, come with an open mind. Don't say you want to do A, because you might end up doing A, B, C, D, or your field may just eventually change. So just come with an open mind. And I would recommend this program. It's life-changing, and you just get to develop inner talents that you don't even know about. So yes, I would recommend this program.
Yes, I would.
Well, yes, I would recommend this training to others, because it's like, should I say, it's like a once in a lifetime thing. You don't see this everywhere, and it is a very, very, very helpful training. It will bring out the best in you.
Of course, I would recommend as much as I can.
Telugu Film Academy is the best. They should just come here and see for themselves, you know, rather than saying there's no job. They should just come and equip themselves.
Yes, I really recommend it to you, because I'm not selfish and no student. And yes, I do.
Definitely, I will recommend it to you, actually. It's time to do those who are going to them. It's a lot of people who come to us to come out and do it, and probably listen to us. It's a life path. Yourself with it, make yourself a better person with it. It's a good skill to learn. I recommend it to others.
I would say to others that it's a very lucrative training, and I would tell them to come for the training as well.
First of all, I would like to say a big, very big thank you to USADF, other sponsor, and LSCTF, Lagos State Employment Trust Fund, for the opportunity. DDI, you are not exempted. And last but not the least, the Real Film Academy, for the opportunity to, you know, be in the midst of like minds and great minds like myself. I say very big thank you.
To the Real Film Academy, to DDI, to USADM, to LSCTF, I would like to say a very big thank you, and you all should watch out for me, because your girl is looking for my experience. Thank you.
To LSEDM, USADM, DDI, Delphi, Pedro, to a very big thank you. Great opportunity to us, and was unique. I'm grateful. Thank you, sir.
Well, I'd like to say a very big thank you to DDI, LSCTF, USADF, and the Real Film Academy for the huge opportunities given to me. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for making
say thank you very much to LSETF for this opportunity. I want to also say thank you to USADF for their support, and also Devil Film Academy, God bless you all. And DDI, God bless you all. We appreciate it.
I'll say a very big thank you to LSETF, DDI, USADF, and Devil Film Academy for this opportunity. God bless you all.
I would say very, very, very big thank you. I'm very grateful because it has been a very, very good opportunity for me, because I didn't expect myself to be this kind of this. If you had asked me this question like 2 years ago or a year ago, where would you find yourself by this time? I would say very much because this has all been good for us. So, the sponsors that organized this, I would say. Thank you, and I'm very grateful.
From USADF, LSETF, DDI, and Denwin Film Production, God bless you.